Hello, my name is Kenny Burns. I'm with the Cutchogue Fire Department. This is my second year as captain. It's my 11th year as a member. And because of being a volunteer, I actually do this now for a living. I work as a paid first responder for Amagansett in Bridgehampton, and I wouldn't have it any other way. I love my life, love my job, love volunteering. It gets hard. You can be called, any time of the day, any time of the night. It could be Thanksgiving, it could be 2 in the morning. You never know when the pager's gonna go off. Sometimes it's either a 12 or a 24-hour shift. My wife is very understanding between the trainings here at the firehouse, being a volunteer, keeping up with classes to stay a, EMT, critical care. Some of my duties as captain is, administrative. It's also being there for all the members. At any events we have, I either organize or I delegate. There is no regular day. You could wake up in the morning, 7 a.m., the alarm can go off, the pager goes off, or it doesn't go off till later in the afternoon, or it doesn't go off at all. You do see stuff that the public normally doesn't on a daily basis. When you're there in the heat of things, you don't think about what's going on. You think about what you need to do, what's best for the patient. It's not easy, but I think it's worth it. And when someone comes up to you, hugs you, thanks you, writes you a letter, it makes it all worth it.